for these guerrilla groups to be able to pop up again and renew their insurgency, they have to have support from civilian society. They have to have civilian auxiliaries that fund them with money, food, resources. Now, similarly, cancer can only be allowed to regrow and form a recurrence if the patient's microenvironment, the cells of the patients, actually allow that. Could we target the microenvironment of the tumor so that it no longer sustains a recurrence? That would be tremendous.